I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear your File Explorer history in Windows 11. Have you ever noticed how Windows File Explorer keeps track of your recently accessed files and frequently used folders? This feature is designed to make your life easier by providing quick access to your work. However, there may be times when you prefer to clear this history for privacy reasons or simply to declutter your File Explorer view. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly and easily clear File Explorer history in Windows 11, ensuring that your file access remains private and that your navigation pane stays neat and tidy. Step 1. Open the File Explorer in Windows 11. Step 2. Click the ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Options in this menu. The Folder Options window opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Privacy section and then find Clear File Explorer History. Click Clear next to Clear File Explorer History. Your Windows 11 File Explorer history will be cleared. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.